Mic on? Hello.
Good lord. How y'all doing today? Okay. Oh, today is Sunday. And for which it was. Let's have fun. We're getting into the Sunday. Part of myself still feels tired, part of me doesn't. How you guys been anyway? Do you have an accent or not? So since the last stream, I haven't been doing much. What is this last stream was actually watch the so-called swamp. Now the one I'm watching is a remake of it. That's the one that came out recently. It's made with the guy from those who watch the Criminal Minds, the black guy, the mob, what previous one is his name? So I never learned names of him in that show. To me, he's still the guy who calls Garcia the was he on that show again? But yeah, he's the one that calls Garcia Baby Girl. I remember, I think he was the first boss, maybe remember the second, forget. The one who played. I forget what story he was on. I haven't watched anything else about that. And there's the guy who played Lex Luthor, who I thought was Victor Scott, apparently. Right? Yeah. Me. Like when the main M looked a bit overweight or bad, whatever he was. It's just comics, I guess. Seems to me. But it was him. The guy who played Lex Luthor. You can see yourself. There was a thing named Gideon. The guy who would use these dots and was just. And I always mix through mines and NCIS. Oh yeah, ever since I just mainly started watching clips of that show. I think the last one I actually watched before I actually started watching. I think it might have been just the episode before the last one. One or two, yeah. Guess enough so. What am I doing here? It's... It may not be as well, like... I just made a certain amount of them, but... So... I found... Working... I've been doing the last thing. Who's in some? I think. But yeah, either way, I digress. Tonight's stream is going to be on. Again, for the Modern Warfare. I can leave Call of Duty 4, I guess. Remastered. I guess something of this is basically sort of. Oh damn, okay. I guess I have a new TV for doing the games. Big dog. What? Very cool. We were just about to go for the big bad safe house. I think I knew twice. Hello there, Makoto. How are you? Can't need a McAfee myself. Honestly? Yeah, I gotta say, I'm pretty much the same right now. Apart from needing, like, a little boost or something like that, I'm pretty good myself. My weekend... It's pretty much started doing this stuff. I'm doing pretty decent myself. It's good to hear you're doing good as well. I'm sick of these picking me up, I'm weakness. At least should cut back on like the caffeine. Yes, I have seems like a rub and sugar, but I have a voice pepper one up there with gang I have one. Let's just have a cupcake for me. So yeah, I'm yeah. Alright, I finished my dinner. I think I'm gonna do for that too is actually start cooking again. Do a few more dishes like that. Time is right now. Since there's someone else who's been cooking, I independent from next go out and get some money so I can pay off some stuff and go from there. As far, think about it though, as far as the game goes, that's been for you guys. My gameplay aside, would this be the first time going to the game yourself? Because there's never been an answer in games like this, with the answer 3 or whatever. Or are you just going just. He asked me, I was supposed to. Not the best way to explain what I want. Again, it's never been. Valentine's Day? What day is Valentine's Day? Apparently, for me, my plans for Valentine's Day. I suppose it's just. I'll start feeling it. Because apart from family, I don't be happy with it at the moment. Honestly, isn't all that bad. How about you, Makoto? What's your plans for Valentine's Day, huh? Planning to sit with someone special, or planning to basically have it as like a e-day spa day type of deal? And also, look at this while I have the game up in the background here. Look at all this stuff. I suppose it's nice that they don't go for they kind of go for the typical. But I see the villain nowadays on duty. I said World War II. Why is it always like in Russia or the women's or something? I actually liked Homefront. The fact that even though it was still a former Soviet nation, but at least it was North Korea. Then, yeah. Second. Alright, what do you guys think? Is it played out or. Is it still viable? What do you guys think, and why? Oh yeah, but I'm still wanting to hear about your plans in general. Fine. That's also talking about the game, I mean, would they? Of course, that's why I actually kind of prefer the sci-fi stuff, at least the player over the other stuff, just because it's less played out for Call of Duty than it is for other genres. My brain is like going through a few different places here. Because looking at this makes me. It's the screens that keeps passing by here. That's why we select a mode. Yeah. What would. A Call of Duty set in like a post-apocalypse be like, you guys think? Like, I mean, would it be a good game? It was like more Call of Duty than like Fallout or The Last of Us? Or would it just be something like zombies? You see that just. don't know. Usually get the right people looking in. Actually, wait, think about that. Wouldn't that just be, AZ or something? Or what's the other now big... Yeah, that'd be something like PUBG, PUBG, DayZ type of thing, I think. I don't know. Calluses on my feet. Onions were the court. And I just like picking out. I know it's not just like some games I want to eat right now, it's just. Literally soothing. Hey, ready. I suppose I babbled on enough. Goop. Let's figure out where I was at too with this. That's a lot of area though. Al-Assad. Oh, here is lovely this time of the year. Is Al-Assad a playing team for this? It's just, I remember hearing the name before.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra nationalists are protecting him. Perfect.
Hey, you want to join in? Yes. Oh, hi. Good fucking god. Oh, that was me for a second there. I think I got him. Oh. Hi. Yeah, like a motherfucker. Okay. Yep, that's yours. So this one. Oh boy. Hey, what? Okay. Bow wow. Yes. Okay. $2 million is for a signal use missile. So did I use it on the wrong side here? Off you two. Good lord. Look at all the freaking bodies there. No sign of Al-Assad. Okay. Oh. The lights are the planes waiting on the shit here. Damn. I'm here. That was a way down, really? Okay. And the damn dog, where'd he go? Okay, that's not far so bad, huh? Oh, yeah?
Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it. Out.
Yep, actually... Bye-bye. Yeah, I love that, don't you guys? I need some. Good Lord. Oh, shit. Like in particular. Ooh, dang, you're gonna snatch me. Ooh. I'm a we're done here, no? Right next to the alley, I guess. Hello. How about going for a higher ground? Maybe not. Oh, wait, I have my ammo. I know how to get my ammo. Is it? Batman. Oh shit! This is what I was looking for. Been fair, I guess. This sub is sitting in. Okay. You know, I think it's made it better. Lord, I got the way. You put that off. Yeah. Wow. I just set the fuck in the dick. Deserved it. Okay. Wow. Okay, that's a few things wrong with that. Wait, well, I meant with the... This, ooh, shit. Hi. I gotta say, I personally don't have a, like a team in the Super Bowl. I don't really care much for myself, or something. I didn't really personally care for sports much. I've just been more of a baseball kind of guy. I hear that Taylor Swift is supposed to be playing this ball or something, isn't she? I think they have them, so I mean. MW. Ooh, shit. Hi. Oh, now I see you. I'm confused. How do you say your name? Is it, So I'm reading it. It looks like it says Modern Warfare Remastered Sweetie is back. Oh, that was dumb of them. Again, that was a me thing. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'd like to say that the Marines, I think it was the Marines, are the Korean leaders. For me, that's not entirely evil. The guy I think I'm playing. Oh shit. Why is it so easy, like so much easier to play this? Which is not. I was gonna say, why is it so much easier to play this? Oh, I actually get ammo from these guys, okay. I was starting to wonder why I had it. What's up? I actually get money, I don't know why. Oh, shit. Thank you. Like a dictator or anything. Hey, don't know. But apparently Mao's suit is best at disasing, it's best at disasing. Mao's put it. It's weird actually when I put that. Again, I kinda like those kind of faction history. How about you guys? I think there's a sound to it. Watch some weird facts you guys like to learn. I always like to level suit my kid. I don't just get out suit them. Yeah, I see the facts though. Any particular reason why you may want to like just enjoy learning about them? Back to here, okay. Can I not? Okay. How long do you guys think it's gonna take me to get shot, huh? I'm kind of surprised they actually didn't get me. Man, I'm actually learning this time. Ah. Oh, fuck you. And you. So, I'm gonna swear that guy took 2 hits. Again, I suppose it's to the body, so. RPGs, okay. Hey, back to what's shoddy.
Remember, we want all aside alive. He's no good to his dead. Let's go.
Do we? Okay. Oh, that was all sub, okay.
Sir, is he still fine?
Guess we don't want him alive anymore, huh?
Who was that, sir?
I don't know what his name is again. Okay.
I was just a lieutenant.
Yep. Yeah.
Doing some wet work.
He even actually said lieutenant.
Chernobyl. Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Yeah, it's just me on my just saying names that said know something about. Oh, wait.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by.
This also reminds me of... This is amazing with the...
Take one out when the other's not looking. He's down. Good night.
Okay. Please, my friend, okay. I talk about how bombs in World War II. Like, we're basically, oh yes, it was the, old complacent video of...
Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tangle by the car.
Illegal weapon.
Take him
out. I got some of those.
Or just let him pass. Your call.
Ooh, I thought it was someone. Okay, so I think I actually remember. Okay. I can't remember this mission now. I think I'm playing with my former brother-in-law.
We've got a lookout in the church tower and the patrol coming from the north.
Wait.
Let's move up for a better view.
Oh, hi. Looking over there. Yeah, no, man, I probably don't lose that bit, but eh, I went back when I was chasing the guy, so I'll be.
Forward area clear.
Hey. We got a lot older than it looks. Is if this is the one I'm thinking of, I'm. Realize I explain this. Fingers. Okay. I actually remember playing this before.
You hear that? Enemy helicopter, get down. Stay in the shadows. Let's go.
Is the multiplayer for this game still up, or is there just not a lot of people playing it anymore? You guys know? This game might be mostly, just a bunch of modders of my deaths, but I was thinking at least trying to, do a few rounds with the player before I actually end. Oh, hi! Bonks. Thanks, they're what? IVs, or even infantry fighting vehicles? No? It's left one. Where's that? Oh, there you are.
Follow me.
Okay, honestly, this is a place I actually would like to go to myself. Just to see this kind of stuff, like a freaking graveyard. I don't know why.
Taking him out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them.
Oh, hi. Oh, good one. Wait for that again, no?
Follow me. Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
Can't think our staff are out. Okay. So if I waited, it would have been on. Then again, Ace is on my sword suit.
I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up.
How about you guys? When it comes to games like this, what's your biggest point? And any reason why you feel that's your biggest point? Me, I have to say it's my patience and lack of actfulness.
Stay in the shadows.
Or lack of duck-dumpism.
Stay back.
Ooh.
Stay low. He's mine.
Let me actually take a quick look at something here. Be flop again. Plus four, okay.
Oi, Susie.
Huh? Oh, Susie.
Let's go.
There you go. Keep whining for that freaking control.
Hold up, wait here. Forward area clear. Go.
Oh, hi.
Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Oh! Because you're gonna see us.
Tango down. Move up. This way. Let's go.
Huh? Bitch!
Huh? They found a body. There's no quiet way out of this one.
Fuck.
Now it's done. Let's go. Hold up.
Okay.
Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go.
Yeah, let's do it. We just ignore those guys, huh?
Okay. Let's go.
Yeah. I can split them off some of the bullet. I'm actually gonna say no. Let's relay something. Thinking about how I play this myself. They're not saying this to the character. They're saying that the player. Go where? Oh yeah, they're actually just telling my dumb ass. Don't do anything stupid. I don't know why I just realized that. How long did it take you guys to realize that? Oh, there you are. Beautiful. Fucker jumped. This must be the mission I'm thinking of. Yeah. This is a dog getting people up there.
Stop.
I think it is.
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
Yeah, this is where. Kill that dog. Like I did the first time, I think. Yeah, it is a person. Yeah, shot that dog, and they say no. Had everyone in his fucking family coming after me. They actually have.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it.
Oh.
Move.
I guess it's too touch to actually have. Like the whispers of the dead, basically. What do you guys think?
This way. Let's go.
In the end, I know. It doesn't make much of a difference, but it's just a nice touch. What do you guys think? And take a reason why.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Oh, wait. This is. Island, I guess, doing checkpoints is fine. What happened to that absorbing too much radiation?
The meeting is on
That's a fucking big thing to see. Oh, it's...
Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF.
I actually have no clue actually through this, so I just wait until it's... This is the...
Where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Fuck. Okay.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
We're trying to win it out again.
Where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
The fact that he says that so nonchalantly is like the active one that in.
Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. You'll buy us some time.
Oh! Okay.
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Actually, ooh, shit. It's kicking off. Checking, they got that chop in one hit.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Spur is en route. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late.
Okay. Good boy. Anyway. Okay. Oh wow. Never noticed a little effect on the sculptor. Yeah, not just like a little touch of that. How about you guys? Apart from like the big set pieces, we'll get you guys. It just looks that easy. No, I'm on the way. Is actually, you know, see them. Damn. Thanks. Oh, I fucked that up. It is who, Nikita.
Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead.
Got him. Okay. That would have been a lot better this time.
More behind us.
Oh, there they are. No, oops. I forget. Wow, I'm not fucking blind.
Looks like we're in the clear. We should get moving.
And next thing you know, there's a fucking gun with a suit around the fucking back of the head. Oh, bloody Christ. Ooh. Team them. Right, we'll just go. Let us fuck up and go. That's okay.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
Yep.
Out.
I meant to do reload first, next thing I know. Ugh. Okay, she's dead. Okay. Hey, that'd be some fucking runabout. Ah. Oh boy. Okay. You bastards, stay down there. Yep.
A bit farther to the north.
Yep.
Check your compass for the best location. Pick me up and move me a bit farther to the north.
I'm looking at the compass now. I'm looking at the compass.
Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Yeah, I have no clue where these fuckers are gonna come, so... Okay.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire. He's down.
Wait, are they actually attacking the dogs? I got the dogs checking them too. The ones are gone. Got him. Nope, you can fuck off with that. Ooh, hi.
Got another.
Oh! That one went off real fast. Okay. Again, I didn't see the fucking... Well, I killed the people using the ropes, so... Time to go. Add that. Boy. Fucking hell. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. It's taking me a while. Oh. Ah. Oh yeah. I can't really keep teasing this spot here. It's at least three shoppers full, but okay. Wow. Okay. Oh, whoa, okay. Nah. Sometimes you have fuckers being to stop the devil close. Wow. Are you fucking? Wow. I mean, I know it sucks, but goddamn. Oh boy. Okay. Just fuck off and die. Where if they fucking spin? Nope, you fuck off. Holy shit, okay. Yep, let's get the fuck out of here. me about 60 years, no? Get the f- thank you. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to see nobody else. Oh, I got a lot, though. So somehow, even if you assume the head of the body, this is enough. Okay. 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep. Coming to claim all this. Or what's left of them. Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions? Let's do this. Okay. A question. Why? I mean, yes, it's nice. But why? I had that little background thing. It's nice and all, but
do it. Kaboom.
Man, I'm supposed to be like, actually, hold on here. Okay. I fucking saw, so okay. Money on it. Okay. just took out like fucking part of my helicopters. Okay, okay. Oh, hi! Hi! They were me. If this is it? Oh god, okay. What do you think I'm doing? Oh lord in hell, no. Oh boy. Okay, there's one right there. I just want the fucking owls. And jets. Ooh. Okay.
Bravo 6, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We're just crossing the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Target confirmed. Stand by for pickup.
Oh, come on. Shit. I don't fucking know what to do. Just fuck it, go. Okay. I guess we are in here. Ooh, hi. Oh, that's what these things are called, a Sea King. Ah! Got shot! Good boy. Those guys are gonna hit us. Fuck. So we just stop for the rest of the game now, or do we switch to? Wait, who's this one? Intel says he's gone underground. Well, I got a plan to find him. I'm listening. Daddy's boy. Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Yep. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid. And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev. The sins of our fathers. Ain't it a bitch? So do we play as Soap or do we play as
the best way in?
Yep.
The Yukko checkpoint is directly ahead. No bad cover off. That'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position. Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
Yo Lord, that fucking tracksuit though. What the fuck? Easy ass looking motherfucker too. Okay. But I need to save ammo. Okay, so what do you guys got? Anything? So they had no weapons I can take. Okay, there we go.
All right, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start...
Oh, wait, are we doing a post flag here?
...busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
This can happen, isn't it illegal? Is it national law?
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Good use of it.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Stand by. Smoke 'em.
Okay. Well, yeah, pretty much. Oh. I honestly have no idea.
I'm tracking the target. Damn, this guy moves fast. Okay, he's leaving the junkyard to the northwest. Move.
Fucking.
Okay, the target is moving north. He's headed towards the outskirts of the city.
I'm getting doggy. Look at my ass. I just shot him.
Check your
fire. We gotta take this guy alive. Okay. Boy. Fuck it. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh boy.
Hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the 5-story building.
Vulture
Yep. Oh, that's gonna go. Okay. I don't know what that is. Oh, I guess. Ah, fuck. Never do that right. Yep. That's a good fucking load, though. Also,
I can put one in his leg, sir. No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. Take his weapon and restrain it. Drop it! No!
Again.
Shit, he's got some issues.
Nice play. This is Bravo 6. Zakaya's son is dead. They're coming home.
His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go on. Let's go.
Well, at least you know the son was loyal.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor.
What culture? What economy? What honor? And I never get that.
On their hands.
Nope.
They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately. Or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we take the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
So wait, I can't actually see how many misses left are there. So what was happening, I thought we were going to play as a group. Yeah, I am going to be back shot either way, so. Unless I can actually see the ways with the eyes, I can't shoot for... Thank. I don't know, maybe not. Oh, hi. I didn't even know it was the guy. Oh shit. These javelins are cheaper than Christmas, I guess. One of those things. So, don't know this guy then? I guess if we don't let him, he is a spawn. So, oh, a lot louder than I expected. I think this is the place, no?
Time. I was starting to think you guys were going to leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go.
I can really. Okay.
Perimeter.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Bowser. Get some Bow Wows. What did actually work in real life, you guys think? It doesn't look like a button. I mean, I guess it would technically work. Just that quickly, though. What do you guys think? Damn, okay. Was that me? I don't think that was me. Oh shit. Is that Sun Tzu thing again? It's, I guess it depends. Things. Okay. Man down.
Hostiles to the west.
That's the AI SWAT. He flew. Some people at least. Back up, back up. Thank you. Fucking shit. Okay. Oh, I see you. Man down. Also, you have man down. I'm on the team. Contact west of us. I'm kind of surprised I got the guy. Okay. You're good to go. Ah. I don't know where I'm going. As it was, I missed the maps. Okay. That went a lot better than expected. Thank you. Hey. Good lord, though. Okay. Oh, hi. Off. Luckily, I have a fucking guy, something with some ass. Any guys skip? Okay. Really? You fuck off. And Oh. I didn't realize the bells are high behind. Okay. Lord. You can fuck off that. Okay. Okay. Fuck off, fella. Even the chicken.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks back. The shooters are headed your way.
Ooh. I'm sorry, I know they have fucking AI, but how did you not kill me with that? Oh, shit. Okay. Nothing. Zalon's collection, another cord gone. Hi.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
We got a problem here.
Right.
There's another one.
Fucking god. Okay. That though. Oh, the meth rockets too. Okay, though. With that, I have gone on for a little bit longer than I actually expected to do. Might actually not be that much longer till we actually complete the game. And I still have to upload it too. I've unfortunately kind of have ended up doing it again. But I just load up YouTube. I'm after the break, and next thing I know, after playing up, there's a baby die after her mom is going to be put down for nothing else. That's I would expect to see after I just told that I am. Okay. But yeah. I actually was having quite a bit of fun, so. I didn't want to stop. I'm going to have to stop. Oh. And then I gotta say though that in terms of theatrics, I guess, I would say that the whole thing was the end of one. But what has been the biggest thing? I'd rather it's been the biggest set piece that actually has and quite a bit of me. just the game where the set pieces, I guess, after you do something that big, can't really get that big again. Unless there's a fail at the moment. Like, imagine that. I guess I actually have done that, actually. Oh. Build up a guy for this? Just to see exactly how many... Where we were. We could have moved. That was... We missed some stuff. That's stupid. Maybe not, depending on how. I want to handle the multiplayer. Because I do plan to do at least a balance of it. Yeah, I think it could probably take it. I'm kind of surprised that. I mean, I wasn't that good at shooting. That's why it's so bad I got. Again, I think that I should have, you know. More modern I should have. Like. Maybe I should say not Call of Duty shooter. That's what we get played off of this one. I feel the beginning of the Afghan missile. That's been a little while. We don't care. Body cake, whatever it's called. Okay. Yeah,
I'm
So, honestly, this will be taking time out of the second. Once again, once again. I'm beagling. Like this. Again. Now that one will be in the game to the black hole. I'm gonna send it back away from your side quest. Yeah, you're gonna end the game. It's a way to like my cupcakes with a little touchy. Like, why do you mean like this with no chocolate? Okay. I am a bit of a. Remember when the girls had those ones that absorbed the bubbles? That one that left. I guess I got the bug cells ones and just go off to the side out of the way. We'll let them hook up sauce. And with that, no. What do you guys say would be weird? To like some like wild thing with that's what I don't think about legging things. Yeah, it's smooth. But yeah, why do you guys think that the way to? Yeah, people have made videos, but they're not people watching videos like that, it just think how they do it. Gives me a strange morbid fascination. As that, I'm not sure how else to say it. Oh. Alrighty, that, I suppose, I'll stop yakking. And I guess you guys smell. You'll have a good one. Thank you for joining me. Hope I at least give you some happiness tonight. Bye.